Today I'd like to pay tribute to the people of Bradford and also to a dear friend of mine, Norman Littlewood, who passed away quite recently. He was the chairman of the Bradford Odeon Rescue Group. And for over 10 years, I was a member of that group, we campaigned long and hard to save the building behind me from demolition. And in July 2007, we held an event outside the former Odeon called Hug The Odeon. One of our supporters had emailed us saying that she felt that if people cared enough about the building, that she'd actually come down to it one day and give it a hug. And we took that and we ran with it and we thought, yeah, that could be the basis for a good protest idea. And what we thought, wouldn't it be great if we could get a line of people just between the two towers, just standing arm in arm like that, forming a solid line of solidarity and protest. But it was also quite a huge risk because we'd always claimed that we were acting on behalf of the Bradford public. So if we'd have put this protest together and only 10 people had turned up as a campaign group, we'd have been finished. But fortunately for us, we ended up having about 1,000 people come down on that lunchtime in July 2007. So what we've got is some raw footage from that event captured by our very own Andrew, who I actually met for the first time at Hug the Odeon. And in closing, I'll just say that it's a wonderful tribute to Norman Littlewood and his efforts, because he was a man who started basically as a one-man campaign with the assistance and support of his wife, Julie. But he just went out to supermarkets, got petitions, signatures, and then this thing just grew and grew and grew. And as Bruce Springsteen once said, you can't start a fire without a spark. And Norman was that spark. And together, BORG and the people of Bradford, we saved this wonderful building, which is due to be open later in 2024. And as we're at the end of 2023, myself, Riaz and Andrew would like to wish you all a very happy new year. Thank you very much for watching our videos, and we'll see you next year for lots more.
Thank you. by Richard.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, can I just introduce Chris Howson here, who is going to put you all to task now. He actually has some chalks with him, some nice large chalks, so you can write on the pavement. So.
Hi, how you doing?
Basically, we've got loads of chalks. We need people to write their messages of support around on the pavement. If you feel a bit old and you don't want to bend down, get a younger person to do it for you. But let's show this building. We love it. We want to keep it here in Bradford. Chalk up now.
Yay! Technology or
Where do you want it?
Million.
Well, it's kind of your
initiative.
Well said.
So what I'd like you to do is to start the hug, ladies and gentlemen, but please
happy people. Thank you. Nobody can understand my accent. All right.
Exactly.
Straight
to that. Yeah. The Beatles were.
Have you got it?
I have. Thank you.